You are here live in Ojo, Lagos, Nigeria. You are here to find out the difference between craze and madness. Join me.
So let's ask you a question. Can you tell me the difference between craze and madness?
Craze and madness. They are very vitamin question. Madness is like hyperbole. Why craze is similar? Madness is like when you want to address the public, you say something like transmission, excuse, kidnapping, transmission.
I go lose my temper now.
Why craze? It's like, craze is like one person personification. Craze is like personification, you understand? Why madness is like general publicly? As in, madness, when you want to go, you can't enter like
this. Can you tell me the difference between craze and madness?
Sure, you don't know craze and madness again.
Tell me.
Craze are like this, the way person don't go drunk like this. In come the mumu, come like this, come fall in the craze with that.
Chadugo.
Madness.
You don't know madness. Where person just come on in battle like this. Come do like this. Come on in cloth like this. He can't be there. Come like this. Go slap you. Where are they go? Na madness with that.
Your mama go die. No, your mama and my sister.
Okay. Can you see
this
and madness?
This is the kind of, when you are psychologically disconnected. But when you are crazy, in fact, you just got crazy on a kind of video and crazy doing something
crazy. Like you have corona inside your ear.
So, I love to be crazy sometimes. That's my life.
Really?
That's my life.
You the one?
What?
Craziness makes some people to, like you, maybe to be popular.
Do you think so? Or you not so?
I believe all of them. You say what?
Can you tell me the difference between craze and madness?
Craze.
And madness.
Craze is like where two people are arguing for crazy.
Which one again?
And madness is like when you do madness. When you can't go meet madness.
No, call me.
But in demonstration, craze is one person remove his clothes. Acting like a madman, like this, showing his sister. The madness when the person use action.
I know by now you've seen and known the meaning and difference between madness and craze. I knew it before, but now I've learned that which they learn things. Please, if you know you're interested in acting or you're a very good actor or actress, we are having our audition 1st of December at National Theatre, Costain, Lagos.